myself. I had to submit two different pictures of myself with different hairstyles and write a caption about it. I would say the week before spring break is when I applied, and people started voting, and luckily I finished at number one. I was one of the top 10 finalists, and I found out that I won. I was expecting everyone here to be different, but everyone is so friendly and just nice overall. My pride, my way. Who run the world? Girls, girls. Who run the world?
I'm the sales and marketing director for Strength and Nature House Brands, and today we're coming to you about African Pride, the Glam Squad Weekend. We are so excited that we were able to select a beautiful young lady and her best friend to come to Atlanta for the weekend. We just had a great group of people out with us coming in to just do what they do best, which is make people feel beautiful from the inside out. Miguel is also here this weekend. He's going to be doing dinner with the lucky contest winner and her best friend, so we're really excited about that. African Pride is all about celebrating the individual beauty of women. Black Hair Certificates came on as a partner, so we're really excited to have them on board, and we're very, very excited to be doing what we do, which is being sisters of beauty, uplifting beautiful women. Celebrating the African Pride brand, because remember, when it comes to hair, we write our own rules. My pride, my way.
My pride, my way.
My pride, my way.
Thing for me.
Everybody did a good job, a really good job, and Mr. Chris as well. He did a really good job on our makeup.
Today has been everything I expected and more.
Are you excited about seeing Miguel tonight?
Yes.
Absolutely.
We are the sure thing.